If you have ever visited a website, then you'll understand how important it is that that website loads very quickly, because if it doesn't, you will probably click off it. And the reason for that is, in this day and age, in the world of TikTok, no one has an attention span anymore and they will click off your website. So we need a fast website. How do we do that? Well, we use Tenweb. Coming over to Tenweb, guys. Tenweb is a powerhouse for solving WordPress speed issues, and it can be downloaded and in just a few clicks. In just a few clicks, your website can be optimized for maximum speed performance. And recently they partnered up with Cloudflare to provide them with some of the very best security out there. So not only is your website going to be optimized for speed, but it's going to be kept up and running and avoid any attacks on firewalls and all sorts of other things. So let's take a look at what we can do. It can give us 90 plus page speed scores, improve core web vitals, Cloudflare Enterprise CDN, full website caching, and unmatched security. Coming down below, you can see a little bit of information showing the back end, and we will go and install this in just a moment. And from that, we're gonna see what the results are. And you can see it automatically speeds up a website on any hosting. So if you're non-technical, then it's not too much of an issue to be able to do all this installation, and if you can't, then I'm going to show you how to do that anyway. Obviously, the Cloudflare Enterprise partnership that's happened very recently is going to offer a few different things, such as Enterprise CDN, full page cache, DDoS and bot protection, free SSL certificate, web application firewall, mobile optimization with Mirage, and so much more. And this is going to help you to not only get better speed, but give you faster TTBF and switching to Enterprise CDN. So don't just take their word for it. You can see these are lots of the different reviews, and over on Trustpilot they've got a score of 4.8, which is extremely high. There's FAQs down below if you want to find out more information. So if we jump over to pricing, obviously guys, we've already discussed all of the value that is involved with this particular product. Now for the personal website, which is one website and that's up to 25,000 visitors, that's going to be $10 per month. If you are billed annually, and we'll look at the bill monthly in just a moment, then you can see scooting across to the premium, which is three websites giving you 60,000 visits per month, 15 gigabytes of storage, 75 gigabytes for auto real time. And if you can see, as we go through the different levels, you get more and more storage, 10 gigabytes on the personal with 20 gigabytes of automated real time backups. Now if we jump across to the agency, which is the most popular, that's for 10 websites or up to 10 websites. You can do more than 10 websites, but you need to give them a call in order to get a specialized package for you, and that's going to be up to 180,000 visits, 50 gigabytes of storage, and real-time backups up to 250 gigabytes. That's just $60 a month, the premium being 24. Now, if we click to monthly, you are gonna be paying a little bit more. You are gonna be paying around 30% more per month. So obviously, if you want like value for money and you decided that this is the product for you, then you are better off with the annual package. But on the build monthly package, it's just $14 a month for the personal, the one website, premium at $35, and then the agency over here at $85 per month. You can see that the visit, storage, etc. is all the same as it was for the annual packages. If we come down below, the Cloudflare Enterprises add-on, price per website for the single personal website is $8. And then for the premium, it's $6 and then $5. And this is prices per website. So for example, if you had 10 websites, you would obviously pay an extra $50 for the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on. And obviously guys, if you want more than 10 websites, you need to come down to this part down below where you can book a call with them. Okay, so what you need to do guys is click on download here. It's then gonna download a zip file to your computer. And in the back end of your WordPress, you come down to plugins and click on add new, choose file, and then install the particular zip file that you need. It might take a little bit of time to load, but then it's gonna come across to this page here. And then you're just gonna click on activate plugin. Okay guys, this is now giving me the results. It took a little bit of time to do the assessment, but that's okay. Overview of your homepage, you can see that the original score here, the desktop score, was 57 with a load time of 3.7 seconds. That might not seem like much time, but it's an eternity in terms of websites. And it also does mobile score. 12.9 seconds is extremely slow for a mobile upload. And you can see that there's probably a little bit of room still for improvement, but for the optimization score, We've gone from 3.7 seconds, and we've quartered that time to being about 0.9 seconds. And then the load time for the mobile has gone from 12.9 to 4.3, which is still a little bit slow. Maybe we could optimize that further, but just incredible in terms of the results that we are seeing in this website. And that was just with a couple of clicks, guys. Absolutely no effort at all. If we click on the explore function, I can then upgrade. I can improve even more on what I've got going on with my website, okay? So I can say 30% higher speed score, 50% faster download, 275 caching locations worldwide, 356 fully optimized pages. So by getting Booster Pro, we can upload and improve everything. As you can see right now, CDN is not enabled, and that means that we are not protected against potential threats. So CDN, being the Cloudflare software, is something that we really want on our website running, and that's why getting the Pro version is definitely worthwhile. So in summary, guys, it's essential to have a fast loading website. If you want to have people interact with your website more, turning people into customers, etc., then you know how impatient people are, and you will want the people to stay on your website. So as you can see, I've just quartered the time for loading pages on my website for absolutely free. But if you want to optimize your website even further, then you're going to need the Pro version over on 10web, which is linked down below in the description. This is going to help you to improve the speed of your website, to improve the security of your website through CDN, Cloudflare, and so much more. If you want to go and try it out for free, guys, go and check it out right now. Link down below in the description. If you got any value out of today's video, then hit that like button for me. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about these incredible digital products, then hit subscribe and I will bring you more updates in the future. See you very soon with another video. Bye-bye.